The Department of Aging provides information, assistance, referral, and advocacy for seniors, as well as their caregivers in Reno County.
We subcontract work with the South Central Kansas Area Agency on Aging by carrying out programs under the Older Americans Act. We have about 20% of our county population that is over age 60. And again, when people begin to qualify for certain services, it can be very confusing. And you do have a myriad of choices, and to find the right fit for you is important and confusing.
Social and Human Service Assistance from the Department of Aging provide up-to-date information to consumers regarding services and programs available in the state of Kansas and specifically in Reno County.
We have people come in and ask questions about all kinds of things. And so our job is to really help them find solutions and answers for those questions, and also for the people that care for them. So caregivers can come in.
The Department of Aging provides help to navigate Medicare and sort through all the options available. The Senior Health Insurance Counseling for Kansas is a free program offering Kansans the opportunity to talk with trained community volunteers and to get answers to questions about Medicare and other insurance issues.
That takes place every year between October 15th and December 7th. Each person that calls gets an appointment, gets a personal visit with one of our trained counselors, and they're able to find the plan that will serve them best for the upcoming year. And we really encourage people to look at their plans every year, because the plans can change, and they can change drastically.
Through a partnership with the Volunteer Center, the Department of Aging provides another service which has been of great need during COVID. Volunteers shop and deliver groceries to those who live outside the city limits.
It's a lot like ClickList, except we came first. However, it is much more personalized, and it's much more, I think, comfortable for a lot of our older citizens to be able to talk to a real person and to be able to develop that relationship. The Volunteer Center then has people who go to the grocery store, and they select the groceries and pack them. And then we have, again, a volunteer driver of a van that the Department of Aging has, which is a retired RCAT van, and we're able to use that and go all over the county and deliver the products to the people.
The Department of Aging can also help fill out applications for programs such as CanCare, Medicare Extra Help, and the Low Income Energy Assistance Program. They can also help with legal assistance, future planning, housing and long-term care, transportation, and much more.
Any problem that someone has who's over age 60, they can ask us, and we will try to help them find a solution or an answer.
For more information, call 620-694-2911 or visit renogov.org/aging.